Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Hold on just a second. Hello, hello. Hey, Yvonne B. Hey, hey. Good to see all of you. Well, all of you, but good to see the Twitch chat is what I mean. Anything other than that is not the case. Anyway, hi, everybody. I have now thoroughly embarrassed myself. But it's okay. Because I'm a fool and it's okay. Anyway. Welcome, welcome, welcome back to Krimzon Plays Shadow of Mordor. Sorry, Shadow of War. We're in the sequel. Yes, this is fine. This is fine. Before we get... I did a lot of grinding. I'm currently at level 19, I think. 19 or 20-ish. Which is much higher than I was before. I was only at, like, level 10 before. I've got some better gear and things like that. I've unlocked some stuff. And that means that we should not have nearly as much problems with the mission that I was trying to complete at the end of last stream as I did last stream. Anyway, before we get properly started, though, some announcements. Reminder that June 14th, for a month or two, I will be on vacation. So I will not be streaming during that time. During that time, you can check out people like Yvonne B and others. I might even queue up some reruns of my previous streams for people to tune into if they want. Actually, I think I'm going to do that because I'm going to be gone for 2 months, like 2 months in a row. So I think I'm going to queue up some reruns. To just run that entire time. Yeah, I like that idea. I think I'm going to do that. Let me write that down so I don't forget. Actually, Yvonne, can you message that to me on Discord so I don't forget? Please and thank you. But yeah, I'll be gone for a couple of months during that time. Beyond that, I have a Patreon right down here, so that you can, if you wanted to support me much more directly than through Twitch, you're very welcome to do that. There's currently only one tier, and that is for $1 a month, and you will get your name in my thank you credit at the end of my stream. Of every single one of my streams. You can cancel it at any time, etc., etc., etc. Trying to think. All proceeds from the Patreon will be going directly back into my content creation, whereas proceeds from Twitch will go to what I need them to go to. If you want to support my content directly, that would be probably the best way to do it, support me directly would be to go through Patreon. I eventually plan to do things like hire a team, editors, video editors, and things like that, who will take my streams and edit them as needed, meme them, etc. And I want to be able to pay them. So that's one of the goals for the Patreon. One of my goals for the Patreon. I want to be able to I need to upgrade. I'm getting to the point where I'm starting to need to upgrade my computer. I have a 20 series graphics card, and we're in the 30 series, and so I need to upgrade that in order to keep up with technology and the new games and stuff. I also need a better CPU, but in order for me to get a better CPU, I need a better motherboard, and so I'm at a point where it's starting to get pricey, like extra pricey, to keep up with my computer part needs. And so that's what the Patreon would go towards as well. There will be new tiers at some point in the future. I have ideas for them. It's just that I need to implement them. If you have any suggestions, you're welcome to put them in my Discord. I believe I have the suggestions chat in my Discord. If you need a link to my Discord, it's down in the link tree as well. If you're watching this on YouTube, there should be a link in the description and stuff like that. That's all I got. All right. Time to get started, y'all. Okay, so like I was saying, I did a lot of leveling up. I have actually fully unlocked a lot, as you can see. I have almost all the basic skills. I have this one, which needs story quests, and I have this one, which I just haven't gotten to. And then, of course, there's all the extra bonus ones and stuff like that. But beyond that, I also have done some grinding for my gear. Right, I was going to try to one of the things I want to do before we start get right back to that mission is I want to try to do the unlock challenge for this armor, because this is already unlocked. This armor is already unlocked, and so it's at the max it's going to get. Whereas this one is one level below and only a 3-point difference. So I'm curious to see if when I unlock this armor, if it will jump it to significantly enough higher than the other one. Huh, I just realized. It's the same armor, it's just gold instead of steel or silver. It's the same armor as your OG default, just gold. I like that, that's impressive. Not impressive, it's cool. That's what I was trying to go for. Anyway, I've also done some gem mining, as you can see. Not a lot, but enough. Yeah. All right, so this mission, Ranger's armor needs me to be on fire while I kill 3 enemies. So that means that I need to find a place that can set me on fire. While I kill guys. So I probably need to get into the Citadel over here. Wait, hold on a second. Let me check my... Is it the garrison I'm looking for? No, it's not the garrison. It's the army at the top. Yeah, okay. Thank you for sending me that message, Yvonne. Hold on just a second. Let me put a cough drop in. I just took meds, so it'll take a bit for them to kick in, but,
Oh, think you had it in you to tame a beast. Pity I'll have to put you both down.
Gosh.
Because he's a beast tamer, he's probably immune. He's not, well, I'm not immune. So how are you doing, Yvonne? You been having a good day? Bear. How much does that usually pay out? Kill the beat? Oh, kill the beast. Right, okay. Oh, hello, sir. Watch out! That ranger's back! Well, I'm no longer on fire. Come on, guys. Well, I was on fire, but I'm not anymore. Look out! Talk is spoken about. Clean out your ears. You're always hearing what's getting on. Oh, buddy. $10 on average, sometimes more. Okay, fair. Hello, buddy. Come with me. Or not. Come on. Come on. sorry, man. I didn't mean to put you on fire, too. Oh, yes, it does. Oh, shoot, and it changes the appearance of it, too. Ooh. Okay. I'm on board. I like that. All right, so I need to kill a frozen captain. And I have to use a ranged weapon to kill an enemy who is on fire. Let's do that one, because that one's going to be easier. I have to use a ranged weapon to kill a captain. Okay. Yeah, this poor guy. He was an ally. I didn't mean to set him on fire, too. I'm sorry. Alright. Hi, guys. Come on. Hey, fellas. Don't mind me. Just gonna... Hey man, come here. Come here. Oh, he's dead. There we go. All right. Now then, let's inventory. I believe it's this one. Yes. Kill a frozen captain, and I have to use a ranged weapon to kill a captain. So let's do you next. This one next. Hi guys, just gonna.
Submit.
Let's see here. Who we thinking, y'all? Okay, we have this guy. Let's go for this guy.
Kuga the Blue.
Vulnerable to stealth. He can be dazed by stealth, damaged by fire. Alright, now hold on a second. Now then, we have... Yeah. Can I fast travel? I pushed the wrong button. Okay. Enraged by burning, marksman, epic quick shot, beast fodder, soft headed, he's dazed from shot in the head. All right, now where is that? Over here. Okay. I believe that's the fastest way to get there. All right. Out of curiosity, do I have any? Okay, there is that as well. And that. Let's go for that first. Let's go for this first, then we'll hit some other stuff. There's somebody over there who's planting banners. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Won't anyone getting lazy on their patrols?
Hi,
we
Travis.
Have to stay alert.
Hi, Travis.
Get ready, boys. They don't know we're here.
All right. Thanks for the lurk.
Changes on the battlefield, so your interruption means nothing. Nazu.
Second, let's unlock a skill. A dire Caragor. Or let's look at some of these. You know what? Yeah, chain executions. I'm okay with that. Inventory. Shit, that's not what I meant to do. Come on, Nazu, get up. Come on, bitch. There. Okay, so it didn't clear both at once, which is fine. Not preferred, but fine. Oh. Okay. Execute 5 enemies. Okay. Yeah, I'll do that. It's better and it will be upgraded. So, yeah, I'm whole ass grabbing that. Let's destroy that one. Excuse me. Yeah, all right. Kill a frozen captain and execute 5 enemies. Let's just do that. Ooh, through the jaw. All right, now just out of curiosity, let's see if that is actually stacking or if I... No, I need to use the actual F execution. Okay. Still lurking, but here, but playing games instead of doing things because suddenly hit with the sads. Why the sads? If you don't want to talk about it publicly, hit me up on Discord. Please and thank you. Why are you the sads? over here. Let's clear these two. Oh, there's now three. No. Yeah, let's do this since we're right here.
For Celebrimbor, all Mordor's beasts were weapons to be used in his invasion. Remember how even the mighty drakes were subverted to his purpose.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is abgar.
I see.
When I
Fair.
Made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
All right, I have to finish in a minute and 40, and I have to kill the captain. Okay, captain killed. I didn't finish in time, so let's retry.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men.
Good luck with that. The flames are following you. Come on. closer.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Okay, well, I did it, but I forgot to do the captain, so. Rip. Yes, I want to retry.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men.
Did I get him? I don't think I did. Nope.
Perhaps the highest of virtues.
Come on.
Foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Thank you. Damn it.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Yeah.
See, do I need to complete all three at once?
Yes, I do. I figured, but I wanted to be sure.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Hot liquor.
Thank you.
Did I? One. Yes! Success.
When the elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that...
I have to get the Dominate Captain to be able to do that one.
Dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
That you know of, to be fair. Alright, first let's choose a skill point. You know what? I think I like that better than... Because that means that I can use, like, execute faster and stuff like that. So I might do that instead of the other one. But first, let's look at... Oh, shit! I like that. I like that. Oh, you unlock and then toggle on and off. Interesting. Okay. Fair. Okay. All right, inventory. What we got? Execute 5 enemies. Kill a frozen captain. That's the one I have to do. It's not hard. Neither of these two are hard. All right. Let's do the execution one first. Or not. Well,
I once killed an Uruk 5 times.
Come on, guys. Do I need to go to the Citadel for this? Okay, actually, instead of going, let's just go over here. Ow. Must you? Must you? Come on. Mush. Thank you. There we go. Alright. Now then, inventory. Ranger sword. Level up. Like a boss. That just leaves that one for now. Alright. Okay. He's susceptible to frost. Ooh.
Skip right to the execution.
I can't see anything in this mess.
He's here!
No, not him.
Purified.
All right. I believe that's everything. Nice. Okay. However, I do still need to get out of here. All right. Before I do that, though, I've been getting some gems. Let's do that. And that. Which brings that up to 2. Okay. Still don't have enough to bring that up to anymore. Okay. All right. Now. there we go. All right. I bet because I'm in combat, I can't quick travel. Yeah, fast travel's not available. Okay. Okay, so now that I'm not in combat, sorry, I was refilling my cup. Alright. Alright, Shelob.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. How much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Yep.
Castamir.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
Thank you.
While I was weapon grinding, the captain that had been coming in was one that I killed. So we'll see if they we'll see what captain they bring in.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Get down!
The burning! Get water! Run!
Hold on a second. Damn it, I'm dead. Damn it.
And I will have no answer for you.
Form up! Shields! Hold them now! Attack!
Hit them in the head as they attack to force them to the ground. Okay. Nobody's gonna save me from that, Drake.
The Elf Lord's ring brings power and despair to all who wield it.
Yeah.
Form up! Shields!
Hold them now!
I have a better idea. Yes! Get fucked, Drake! Like a boss.
Unclean. Nice city you've got.
Gabu the Wraith touched.
We've got.
He's flammable, very flammable, and he's Fear More Guy Flies. Okay, what is he immune to? He's immune to stuff, which doesn't help me anyway.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
Purified.
There we go. Hello, Witch King of Angmar.
The city is lost! Save your people! Retreat! The city is lost!
You betrayed us!
Yes.
I did this for you, Itrol. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor!
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
The fucking ring wraiths.
You will hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
The Nine.
She is free to die with her people.
Yep. Dumbass. Dark Lord and the Witch King of Angmar do not make promises. They do not keep promises. They do not take prisoners. I'm about to have to fight some ring wraiths, y'all. I'm about to fight some ring wraiths, y'all. I can feel it. I can feel it. Bring it on, you not you eight, actually, probably. 1, 2, 3, 5. Oh shit! Oh shit.
The Witch King is your true master. You cannot escape your destiny.
Oh, fuck me. Try. All right. Not me being in my head about this fight already. Oh, ow.
Your
Oh, I've broken one. Get fucked, bitch. You're my next focus.
You cannot defeat the Witch King. You must join with him.
You are cast out.
Ouch. Pay attention, pay attention.
Get fucked, Nazgul!
You are banished!
She is no man.
Get up, Ranger!
Hi, Laura Bailey!
Ooh.
I love her armor. She killed him so that he would respawn. That's clever. That's clever. That's very fucking clever. Killed him so that he would respawn. Oh, clever as fuck. Hey, Sauron.
My lord, have the Palantir, and we have located the ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well.
I love her armor. Like, for real, I love her armor. Welcome back.
So it is true.
I love the implication that she killed me without without believing, without knowing for sure.
What's that like, to die and live again? Do you feel pain?
Bailey.
Do you suffer?
What of the city, of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
Ooh! You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great
I'm in love.
Make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. No, tell me.
I'm in love, man. Shit.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us.
Stay your hand. My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
I love that she's been sharpening his sword. Okay. Pause, please.
Come, Ranger.
Thank you. We're going to take a second and take a break. I'm going to start an ad break, and I'll be back in about 6-ish minutes. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Welcome back. Give me just a second to finish refilling my cup here with some water. Nice water. All right. Inventory. Well, let's just destroy that then. Also, let's go ahead and destroy this. Since it's not better than what we've got. Alright, Okay.
Wouldn't mind eating one of them big spider legs.
We must move quickly.
I'm waiting on you, girl.
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob? Together they wield a terrible power.
They are terrified. We need not fight them.
Let's get to Shelob before the Nazgul overwhelm her.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Keep moving. They will ignore you.
Where are we going? Following you.
The ring, Talion.
In here.
You're
okay.
There.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
God, she's a badass. Sus.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use
strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Good, because I kind of ship it. Oh, we're back to where we were in the last game, I think.
Rise to power.
Use the new ring to build your army by dominating orcs. Hold left shift to enter stealth and blah 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 blah. Hold E to dominate from rain. Basically, it's drain, but.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Interesting. So you can turn off domination. Increased follower damage. Let's do that and then add that to that. Oh.
Yeah, I think what I'm gonna ultimately do, actually, you know what? Fuck it, no. I'm gonna do this. Health, and then that. Boom. Okay, dominate 10 archers without being detected.
Maybe I'll knock off early and take in a fight at the pit. If I'm lucky, Bruce will be fighting today.
I don't know. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. I don't care what the others say. I love the way Caragor smells. Another arrow in our quiver.
You can't get it right on the battlefield. You're only helping the Northmen. Get out! Then run through it again!
The ring will give us an army. And then it will give us Mordor.
You heard the news about Minas Tirith, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun!
Enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
Wish I was at the fighting pit.
A fine addition to our army.
When they pulled you out the bats, the donuts, that just get it right. I see a mistake this time from any of you. You'll regret it. You want more? Ah, put your backs in.
Let us test our warriors.
With a weak arm. Glory to the bright arm!
You shall abide.
Start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
All right. It's already as upgraded as it can get. So yeah, let's just destroy that. And
I still don't have that yet. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Band. Okay, so that's Mount Doom, I believe. There's Dark Tower. Sorry, I'm trying to remember where we were in the previous game. So I know it was near the Black Gate. Just don't, maybe it was this area more or less down here. I don't know, we'll see. All right, now let's look at the local map again. All right, 409, yeah, okay. Region boundary, yeah, let's work on the fast travel points, these hey dear. Hold on, let's look at these missions here. Violent nature. That's the forests and forging an army. Okay. No, yeah. Let's clear the Hadir first. That's not the button I meant to push. Can I just yeet up the walls? I can. Okay, good. Oh, there's a worm.
Metal beater.
Just die already!
Here we go. That's everything. Okay. The barrows are there. Not in a hurry to get to that. Let's get this hay deer. Over there. All right. Yeet.
Did I just hear something?
I was at the siege.
Ooh, a helmet.
Was an island in the Sundering Seas to the west, the greatest realm of men before it sank beneath the waves. Few survived that calamity, mostly pioneers keen to settle what we now call Middle Earth. We Gondorians have often sought inspiration in what we know of Numenor, and many a young soldier would come to touch the brow of this helmet, wondering what great battles in far-off lands its owner must have seen.
I will be right back again.
Is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
The hell was that sound?
Sounded like a gunshot? That moment when they have guns in this game.
Ranger.
Ooh, there's a captain.
He's got nothing to say, but plenty to slay.
Go back and fight your
purified.
Going on 10, I'm on the arm.
Okay. There are only two Hader? No, there's one. Let's see here. Other Hader. I'm only seeing the three. Oh, I don't want to do that. Like the eyeballs. I only see the three. Okay, so let's fast travel back to this one.
Thank you.
Kogor. Good boy. Skill point. Do this one. Let's now then let's go for this, because I think this is what's going to allow me to dominate captains.
Orcs
around
fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
Yes, the captains. Move.
Into battle on your pet. Guess you're too much of a coward to face me on your own two feet. That's all right. Cut both your legs off.
Zuka.
I Oh. Only two. Damn it.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Well?
Could the elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
So yeah, we are actually in that place that from the previous game, so they're
this
talking about...
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
But yeah, I would love to know what happened to the people from the previous game, because I liked them. Hopefully they're safe and didn't all get executed.
Enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I mean, fair. Dude took on a troll. All right. There was something I wanted to check. All right. Recruit an orc from the Slaughter Tribe, Dark Tribe, a Beastmaster that is level 20 or higher. Okay. I wonder if I have to have the thing equipped in order to
like him.
Zero proof, of course he is.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Ow.
Yes,
Not him.
Same thing, really.
I love him.
Me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
I love him.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take them down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I love him.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
I love him. I love him. I genuinely love him. Skill point. Recruit additional captains to join the assault force and spend Midian to purchase siege upgrades for them. Oh, they only get one, like, okay. Olag Hai. Strengthen with a group of Olag Hai who can destroy fortress walls, Caragor riders, or sappers. No, let's go with the Olag Hai. I love him. I love him. Gain might when damaged, gain might while kill. Oh my god, for each kill while undetected. God, successful sword strikes gain much more might. Might fully resets after you take much damage, miss an attack, or exit combat. Okay, so that's for if I'm very good at combos, which at the moment I'm not. I think
No, I think I'm gonna go with this one for now. Anyway, I also have to be right back. I have to go check on something. So, BRB.
Enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Okay. Up to, well, actually, hold on. Now that I'm, can I go back to where? Can I? No, I can't. Not yet, at least. I probably have to do that by completing the game. Okay. Fair. Alright, so now that I've got Dominate Captain. I'm gonna go around and do some stuff. Alright. I selected the advance time again because I'm an idiot. It's fine. Here, do I have any captains around here? No, but I do have some worms.
Cougar the Friendly? Cougar the Friendly!
Not my buddy. You know what? I'm gonna drain you because I need some There's a worm. Hello, worm!
throw.
He's blundered over here!
Come on. Come on. Now then, are you better? You are. By a lot.
All right. How are we doing on time? 46? All right. We're doing good.
All right. Recall a moment when Celeb Brimbor dominated Karagors to harness their tenacity for the war effort. Done.
Mabad. No craftsman's.
My bad.
And it takes
my bad.
Will to persevere and prevail.
Defeat 6 enemies with mounted executions. Okay. Thank you.
don't think I got it this time. Especially because my Karagor just died. Yeah, no. Let's try that again.
Succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Way.
With 4 seconds left on the clock. Hell yeah.
Hell yes. All right, give me a second. All right.
When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect.
Ooh, gain might from a counter. Oh, well-timed counters instantly kill most a lot of enemies. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. I'm getting that one. All right, let's see here. Still haven't gone to the barrows yet. We have about 4 minutes left. Let's get to the artifact.
Even more to craft the new ring.
Some see rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger.
That is pretty.
This ring marks its wearer as a lord of Gondor, the line of Hamasir. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hamasir's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring has symbolic significance, it is far more powerful than ordinary jewelry.
Yeah.
The Hamasir family, I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it.
Get him. Okay.
Oh!
Alright, with that bit of chaos, that's where I'm going to wrap it up for the day. Thanks for hanging out with me. Excuse me a second while I stretch. Oh, man. I did not realize that my shoulders were so stiff. Anyway, it was literally one of those things where you're like, you lean forward and your shoulders are just like, ugh. Anyway, that's it for me for the week, actually. D&D this weekend. Hopefully no more technical technical difficulties. D&D this weekend on Yvonne B's channel. Yvonne B's channel is right up here. In fact, you can check out every single one of these people right up here. They're all amazing and they're all friends of mine. Also, I have more recommendations down in my link tree if you want to check them out. Speaking of my link tree, in my link tree you'll find a link to my YouTube where you can catch all my prior streams, in addition to well, not all of my prior streams, but a lot of my prior streams. Assassin's Creed, Mirror's Edge, etc. Also in my link tree are links to my socials where you can follow me for updates, or my Discord where you can talk to me and hang out with me and my friends. But yeah, that's it from me for the week, y'all. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for spending time with me. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.